In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,